People think you can't because you're disabled. So that's what was in my mind, that I couldn't. And I believed that.
My, well, everyone is thinking now.
I never thought, one, I could have a job, two, that girls would like me, three, that other people would appreciate me and that I could help them, four, that I physically could play sports well enough to get on the field again.
Saw the best of me as yet to shine. So hold my hand, we'll be leaving home. It's all possible.
He's the toughest guy I've met in years right there.